All right, Scan.
Well?
What's scratch?
Scrant.
You know, there's shit all over your back number plate.
Oh, and what's it to you, look?
I'm a detective.
Oh.
From the town here. So how come your van's covered in shit then? License.
Sorry.
Man. Nice picture. You're a long way from home, Raymond.
Yeah, I'm doing a bit of work in the town.
Are you? Whereabouts?
Up in the, you know, the shopping centre.
The shopping centre? Yeah. I see a little town.
Yeah.
What, you just park up here?
Yeah.
And you walk up?
Yeah, I walk up here. Park here and walk up there, yeah.
Oh, well, a bit of a fitness fanatic, eh?
Well, no, it's because it's free parking down here, you know?
Oh, yeah. If you rent one in the flats.
I didn't know that.
Why would you?
Sorry, I didn't know, honestly, I didn't know that, sorry.
Do you know there was a brothel running out of there as well?
No, I didn't know.
Yeah. Dirty old yokes. Africa, Asia, Eastern Europe, Puerto Rico. Would you believe that? They come from all over to this little town. And then we have fellas like you. Parking up in their cars in their shitty little vans. And sauntering up and down to them women like hungry children. But then you wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
No, sorry, I didn't know. I didn't know that, no.
I see you have a ring on the finger.
Yeah.
Look at the man that has a wife. All right, Raimondo. If I ever see you in these apartments, or even on this side of town, I'll see to it personally that you never work around here again. Am I understood, Raymond?
Yeah.
Am I understood,
yeah, sorry,
Raymond?
Yeah, sorry. Yeah. It's Raymond.
I don't want to see you.
Come on, let me in. Oh, come on, I just want to talk to you, okay?
Please, Raymond, there's police
come
everywhere.
On, come on, I just want to talk.
What?
I'm going to keep buzzing, okay?
Okay, I'll come.
I told you not come back.
Down.
So what?
So what?
No more this shit.
Okay.
Hey, I'll pay you my.
I
don't care about your money. But so what?
I'll give you all the money in my wallet. Look.
Here. All right. Everything I have. Come on. I just want to see her. Come on. You're fucking fleecing me here. Come on.
That's for the last time. Now fuck off. So what? Now. Who fucking is Russianians? Thank you.
so well I'll ne'er forget the hour. Before me walks the Atlantic waves to a home in Tennessee. And I left behind me the girl I love. She's the rose of Castle Green.
Lots of
calls
and texts over the
anniversary.
Our sound, which has gone trailing forth today. If you want to hear the secret sound again, and being with that chance of winning €35, please don't switch away, because if you do, you'll miss it. As I say, it's worth €35 for you.
Hi, Raymond. Didn't know who it was.
You're all right.
It's a bit dark out, isn't it? Thanks a million for this. Oh, it's getting cold out there.
So where are you coming from yourself?
Just up at the Lynch's house there.
So who are you seeing up there?
Mimi. Yeah, Mimi.
Oh, yeah, I'd know where to see you.
Yeah.
How is she?
She's not great, to be honest.
Why is that?
Well, that's a bit of boy trouble. Long story, but she's grand now.
She can tell me, I'm not going to be talking.
Well, basically, she's after breaking up with a boyfriend, but he was a bit of a dick anyway, but I'll say no more.
How was that?
I don't know, just... she's as well off without him anyway, so.
Who's the fella?
David Hunt. Do you know him?
David Hunt, yeah. Yeah, I know him. He's probably better off without him.
Yeah, well, that's what I try telling her anyway.
So you're a good friend, I'd say, are you?
I'm doing my best. So, where are you coming from yourself?
Oh, just from a friend's house.
Oh, yeah? Local person, or...?
No.
So, where are you working today?
No.
Must be nice to get a day off every now and again. Any plans for the weekend? Shall I turn right or left or go straight forward? You can't turn back from the crossroads of life. Thanks again for this. I hope I'm not putting you out or anything. What are you doing?
Wild?
No. Quiet enough, you know.
Any work?
No. You working today, no?
Yeah, I was working. Yeah, yeah.
Work has gone off slow lately.
There it is, yeah.
It's off quiet. You wouldn't have another drop there, would you? Thanks for this, Raymond.
Don't bother at all.
Jeez, I was gasping for that now. Just take the edge off, you know?
That's good stuff.
There's no one at the training, no.
Is that four. The way it's gone, yeah?
Ah, yeah, four men short. It's getting worse every week. Stay put and ride it out.